Yeah, it's so the construction of the stories, right. That's sociology. That's telling us about who people were when the stories came up.
Right.
But the stories themselves, I think, can have information, enlightening information about who we are. Because one of the areas where I definitely agree with Jordan is that we are not particularly good at knowing exactly what it is that we believe or why. The thing I find incredibly ironic is that Jordan will tell everybody that they don't really know what they believe or why, and then he's evidently a mind reader who knows them better than they know themselves.
No, you're not a real atheist.
Yeah, he can tell me that I'm not, you know, I'm not a real atheist, or a real atheist would be murderers, or he seems to know more about, you know, who I am and my character than I do. And I would argue that that can be the case. Like, I know there are people I've met where I understand something about their character that they have overlooked, and it has been the same for me, where people have told me things about myself that I wouldn't have realized if not for their insight. I'm not saying that's not possible. I agree with him that we are bad at it. We're bad at all kinds of things. I'm just not necessarily convinced that, you know, and this is going to come off as glib, and from somebody who hasn't read his book, it's probably going to, his fans are going to come after me. But if clean your room, stand up straight, speak clearly, I think those are all good pieces of advice, but I don't find them particularly profound. And there are people who are looking at him as if like he's a guru who's discovered this stuff.
Well, Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/sjme.